drop all of that. I'm gonna drop what's really not needed. I'm gonna keep that on me. I'm gonna scan this, because I haven't scanned bricks, apparently.
Watch it! Tiny Mark Stim is headed your way!
You little
just
bitch.
Ate something.
Hate my bricks. Could you get that scoundrel out of my office?
Well, look at what he's got.
I am looking into him, actually.
We got a lot of supplies.
Yeah, that is true.
What is up with all the shovels? Oh! It doesn't. You don't expect it. You don't expect the piano, do you? Until it hits you, huh?
I actually can't hear it. Could you? Did I learn anything? Ignis and Terra from that. Good.
All right, come on.
Enemy Ramsey. Friend wants to be my friend. Emily Ramsey. That sounds like just a bad idea. Scan that. I now know skeletons. Skeleton skulls.
Dude, my scanner disappeared.
I don't know what to say about that, but...
What's it called?
The thermometer. Is it... It's not in your chest, is it?
No, it's not in them, so it got ripped from me somehow.
Scan a crucible.
What are you doing?
Scanning stuff.
Dude, but I need to fix me something for dinner.
Ooh, that has some interesting aspects.
I want you to know I'm only doing this because you're my pal. I'm not actually...
And I'll be disappearing for a little bit, probably.
Oh.
Yeah, don't forget that.
Well, I wanted to play something else with ya.
Well, I'm not like gonna be forever gone. It's just I won't really have as much time after school. Actually, I probably won't. It depends on homework. It'll probably stay the same because Dad gets off when I head to work. So, okay. So, are you ready to start this? What was that? Stop. That's loud. Ready to start this? Huh? Are you ready?
Hang on. I'm hacking into something.
Could you? Oh. I have a bucket. I can start this.
Okay. I'll do it. I was playing with my most OP Autobot.
Dude, do you know what I do with all of my buckets?
Yeah, fuck them.
No. I put them inside of my box. I literally put them in my box. So, are you ready? So, fill it with water. Throw...
I got 16 doors.
8. However many doors. It needs 4 humanists, 4 motus, and 4 spiritus.
Alright. Watch it. You watch it, I'll throw.
I'm watching. Get stand closer. Okay, that's 1, 2, 2, 3, 4. Okay. Next.
Now what? Soul sand?
Yeah. 3, 4. And now we need humanus, which is rotten flesh, which we have plenty of now. 2, 3, 4, right there. Now, you know what to do with it. Wait, no, I have the hay bale. Whoops.
Then, presto changeo?
Yeah, it's on the ground over there.
And presto changeo! Oh, wait. Presto changeo! Oh, hey!
Yeah,
anything.
Yeah, that was because that was a small one. I still wouldn't stand there. So, you ready for your next one?
Sure. Well, my inventory's kind of full. Let me. Whoa! Uh-oh.
What?
Spawned them. Hang on. It
just needs a great wood log. I already have one of those, and it requires.
All right. Hey, I'm gonna put them in this chest right here.
Yeah. Okay. That's your chest. Just so you know. I'll let that be your chest.
All right.
The tower is in general the magic area. I have a great wood log sitting somewhere. Sort of cinnabar back, because I don't need it in my inventory. Okay, so put 4 of each aspect in there again.
Alright.
Throw a great wood log.
So wait, did I have to actually get rid of all that water? Could I have just reused the water?
I really don't know. We probably could have. Next will be clay, so I'll need to make, like, bricks, which is no problem. Can't do Talos.
One. Okay, how many's in there?
That's 2. 3. Four.
How many?
You only need four.
Okay.
This is still low level stuff. One, two, three, four. Other side is where the door is. And then the soul sand. You said you found like a stack of soul sand?
Three, good. Actually.
One, two, three. Wait, hold on. No, wait. Spiritus, you have four. Okay, good. And a great wood log. So I love how it replaced...
Where is he?
In my inventory. He didn't put him in my hand because it moved down oak logs into my hand.
All right, let's actually see if we can reuse it.
Okay. So next one requires... If I could actually click on Thaumonomicon. Next one will be clay. I need to go make actual bricks first.
We have bricks. I have bricks.
I have bricks on me. Don't worry about it. I've already got it. Already done it. So, it requires four of each again, so go ahead and start throwing.
But it's already in there.
You don't have four of the each.
Oh, forget it.
It uses those aspects. We could build up on this.
Oh, boy!
Don't worry about it for now. We'll be fine. We can clean it up later.
Ooh, that echo didn't sound good. That ominous echo. As soon as you said, we'll clean it up later, that ominous echo.
<No. laughs> I heard it like I heard it a little bit after you, but okay.
And I'm like, Charlie? We might not be okay. Watch, like a giant zombie spawns in on top of us and kills the place.
Three, four. Oh, yeah, just so I know, you could use trapdoors for this, for motion. Told you that earlier.
That's cheaper. Well, no, it's not cheaper, but... Okay,
trap doors are cheaper.
Two.
Three. Foe. Stupid hoe.
Look who's calling who a hoe. One.
One. Two.
Two.
Three. Foe.
Or Happy New Year!
And that. There you go. If it floats up, it'll be fine. Don't worry about it there, okay? So the next one is the iron golem. No, sorry, stone. It just requires stone bricks. Do we have smooth stone laying around?
Dude, there's smooth stone everywhere.
No, I'm talking about like that we could place. It requires stone bricks, so really we shouldn't need to. As long if I just had something to replace a block with, I have a piece of wood right here. Don't know which stone brick I want to take. I'll take this one. Did you pick it up? You picked it up. Okay, let's go. Ouch. Fill it with water.
Hang on.
I got tainted. I got flux, taint, and nausea. It's like not hurting me, but I'm apparently fluxed.
Alright, hang on. Alright.
Regular?
Four wooden doors.
Actually, I didn't look at that. yes, four of each.
One, two, three.
Nope.
Four.
Yep.
One, two, three, four. This is basically like witchery, eh?
Oh no, this is non-evil. This is alchemy, technically, right now. And then throw
Turn me that soul sand I dropped.
I am. Yeah, there's four in the inventory. Just throw in the bricks. I mean, this stone brick. Why don't you stand, like, right up at it?
Because it doesn't make it that way? Alright. No.
Didn't it give it to you? No. Oh, humanist dropped. He's just throwing a bunch of it in there.
May or may not have overloaded the humanus.
Do we still have the enough of everything else? Motion still has enough.
Try.
Spirit still has enough. Good. Got it. Okay. There. Empty that.
Let's see how bad it is. Tick-a-tick-a-tick-a! I forget I can't.
I'm emptying it. It's liquid.
What? Oh, it's not a gas?
Nope, that one didn't turn into a gas. There's too much to be a gas. Yeah, it could be worse. You could, like, fill it up with a bunch of random crap for, like, no reason, and you'll get gas and liquid that never seems to stop coming. Okay, so fill it up with more water. Next is the iron one, meaning someone's going to have to go get a block of iron. That's no problem. And it's four of each. Don't start filling
it. I brought a block of iron.
You did? Good.
You got, like, seven of them in here somewhere. Should.
I took those home.
Oh, well, then I got 12 iron on me.
That's fine.
All right, block of iron. All right, the usual recipe?
Yep.
I'm out of doors.
Just make, trap doors.
All right. Four?
Oh, yeah, it requires four. And this is the last one that we can make.
Why?
Because I don't have thaumium. I don't have enough aura, or enough things to throw away to make aura things, so.
Well, we're having fun making an army, aren't we?
Oh, yeah. And think about it, we have to make all the cores after this, or the cores you require.
Oh, flibbity, I forgot about that.
They're not that bad. So. Give me the iron block, because I could throw it in faster. It's three motors.
I threw it in.
It keeps going. I threw my wand.
If you had thrown your wand in there, boosh!
There. Give me the iron block.
Why?
Because I could throw it in faster. Or never mind, just keep going before Motus disappears.
Well,
don't worry about it. Throw in the next.
What's missing?
Spirit. Not spirit. Humanist. Right there. Good. Stop. Throw in the iron block. Now. You missed.
I swear this that my character has,
No, you stand right up at it and throw it right
into
the
I do!
Line. You're not right up at it. You're a block away every time.
Man, got it! Now let me release it. Hiya! Liquid! Liquid! Liquid!
It's okay. Are you tainted at all?
Nope.
I want you to jump on top of the crystal and jump, okay?
It disappeared.
Press E and tell me if you are like tainted.
I'm flux taint.
Yeah. When it hits zero, tell me if it goes away.
Oh, I got nausea. Yeah, it went away.
So you're no longer tainted?
No, I'm still tainted.
So you're still tainted, but the counter's gone.
No, the counter's still there.
Is it zero? Is it on zero though?
Yeah.
Okay, good. I'm not the only one that has this problem. Okay, now what cores do you want? I know you want the harvest and the chop.
Let's make any core we can.
Okay, so chop, we need the blank core, of course, and we need crop and harvest. I will look to see what those require. Real quick, just go make another blank rune. Do you still have your Thaumonomicon?
Yeah, but like I said, I need something to eat. You work on this real quick. I'll go get something to eat. Okay. I'd bring you something, but I'm pretty sure you got food.
I've already eaten, so.
Oh, you son of a bitch.
How much? So I could use bread,
well, my
wheat, apples,
out and movies to a movie I don't care for, so.
And a hoe. So. We need hose, and we need food, pretty much. I'm not joking about that.
Well, I need food, but I don't know about whores. I'll be right
back. Oh, we're going to need twice as much, because you need two chops to make a harvest. No, you need two harvests to make a chop, so that's five each. Each one of those here give you... Is it... I could use a hay bale to get 10. Then I'll need five hoes, I do believe. Yeah, so. I'm gonna stop it and I'm going to go get up. Can fill it up with water. I have everything you need. I would recommend emptying your inventory as much as you can, because you have to hold 10 hoes, a hay bale, and then there
You're
is...
You're kidding me.
Oh, no. 10 hoes and a hay bale. You gotta have yourself a lot of hoes. Oh, and then you still need to make the blank. I forget how to make the blank. Oh, joy. Oh, boy. I forget how to make the blank. How do you make a blank? Do you remember how to do that?
Yeah.
You do?
No.
No?
I said...
Oh, yeah. It's 4 bricks around a niter, which we don't have any more of. I need glowstone, ignis, lux, and fish. So, ignis and lux should be easy. I could use... Torches I know have lux. Ignis... What do I know that has ignis? I could use coal. I could actually just use coal coke or normal old coal. Coal coke is more efficient. Okay, so we could use torches and coal coke to get that. Can you go grab some glowstone? Or do you have some?
I don't have any.
So you don't have any on you, okay. I guess I'll go grab some glowstone from home. We should have some here. Yep, got a stack right here. I'll just bring that back with me. Nope. Tower, teleport 2. Come on. Thank you. So, do you have a... Hold on. Don't need sticks anymore. Need luggage out real quick. 1 bucket. Water. What are you doing?
What? Who?
Said, what are you doing?
Nothing. Literally.
I'm over here doing this for you. So, how
right, I'll grab water.
I've already got some in. So 3 of each. So how many do torches have? They have 1. So 1, 2, 3. Then 1, 2. Then what do I throw in it? I forget. Crap, don't touch that. Glowstone, that's what it was. Let me not throw all of the glowstone in. It's 1 niter. Ouch, ouch, could you go in? I don't have... Yeah, thank you. So do that a few more times. I completely forgot what I need. I need torches and coal coke. What did you just throw in there?
Hmm.
Whatever it was, thank you. Don't touch it again.
I didn't throw anything in there.
Could you pick that
up? Get off of it!
There, grab that. Now, I want you... Can you replace that lava with the niter?
How do you do that?
Just fill it in. There.
How do you put niter under it?
You just place niter. It's a block. There. Yeah, like that. And do you have stone bricks on you, maybe? Whatever. Okay. We need to empty.
Oh, this looks so much cooler. Look. Uh-oh. Liquid.
Did you empty it?
No.
Oh, it must have emptied itself.
Does it do that from time to time?
I don't know. I've never seen it happen. I will put water in it now. That should start to boil, hopefully. From what I saw, this works. Yep, it's boiling, and you will need this. May have short at you there. And all of these. Is your inventory very empty?
Should be, mostly. Hang on, I noticed a bunch of things on my chest, so I'm popping them. I have bad chest, me.
Okay, could you maybe,
throw all of that in there?
Not yet. I forget. Can you, have you scanned the hay bale? Never mind, don't worry, hold on. I can just find it faster this way.
No, I have not.
Okay, well. Okay, that's 10, you only need 5, so that's fine. Yeah, okay. Yeah, just throw it all in there. Actually, throw it all in there. Do the, hose first. Could you get closer to it so we're not wasting our time with this? I could literally look right into it. And hurry. If you throw one over, I'll grab it. And then the hay bale. And then we don't have the blank yet. Oh god.
You didn't make the blank, dummy. I got the niter.
Okay, let's go.
Dude, the niter's behind you.
I don't have any inventory. My inventory is full.
All right. Put it in.
Put your wand in.
Alright, go.
I'll grab the second one.
Got it!
How much is left in? Did it just eat that?
It just ate it.
Darn it. Well, know what? We gave what was required. What is the name of that one?
Harvest. Harvest.
Okay, this is what I'm going to do. Could you spawn one?
Spawn one what?
A harvest. Because we gave what it required.
Alright.
Okay.
We got two.
So you could go ahead and go...
We need a lumberjack.
We need the two harvest for it. We need one harvest for a lumberjack. I have to make the thomium axe before we could do that. You still have... No, we don't still have iron at this place. So I need to go grab two iron. I guess I'll have to sacrifice something that has aura in it. Not aura, magic. I have plenty of water shards. What about these shards? Okay, these have magic in it. Those shards I don't think I'll ever use. I got plenty of raft shards. Oh, that doesn't have magic in it, though. Nether shards do. Okay, so I need... How much magic per thomium? Go get whatever golem you want to be doing harvesting and go ahead and get it to hopefully work.
Wood golem.
Okay. Oh, I was thinking wood the golem. Wood golem. I was thinking the wood golem should be a, like straw should be harvester, wood should be chopping.
All right, straw should be harvesting. Okay, I forgot.
I was thinking forgot this that. Just for the irony. Requires 4 to make one.
Keep one of the harvest cores.
Okay.
I'll leave it here.
I'll take that. I'll take this one. I require 2, so...
Alright. So harvest, this means harvest crops, right?
Yes, I do believe. I don't know if it means... Yeah, the crops have to be within so close, and it has to have the chest, I think. I don't know. This may require another YouTube search. Then I have 1 thomium ingot, and I need to go grab some iron from the house. Hi there.
I'm lagging hella bad.
Yeah, you're still inside. It's lead, tin, iron. So I need 2 iron, because that's the catalyst. Tower, teleport. So then I need to have water. Check. What does it require? The magic, only 4 magic, and then the catalyst. Okay, so short one
shard. Holy crap, he's working! An auto farmer.
Yeah.
But we need another golem to pick up stuff.
What's not being picked up?
All the crops that he picked.
Oh, is he just breaking them? Is he replanting?
Nope.
Nope, he's not?
Nope.
Okay, then we'll need a few golems for that. I'll get the chopping one. We're going to need a few gather golems, okay?
Alright.
That's in general what it comes down to at that point.